just click on the full setting. Something you're running at something. Is it?
Oh. It says I'm on air. Yeah. Oh, hang on. Maybe if I go to YouTube and if I'm ready. I don't know how you share without using YouTube. I tried that. It said, how do you want to share? This is online, hang on. Let me send you this, how do I copy this? I'll share, here we go, share. Let me share this one. Okay, sending it to you. Click on this link on the right. When I move on the screen, I can see it moving on YouTube. There's a little bit of a delay, like 5 minutes. This is where I start down the spot. Well, I'm at the bottom right, which is where I started when I loaded into the game. And it said I had to destroy some fuel. And I'm like, where the fuck are we? I went up here. Just been shooting something crazy. And then to go up on that thing. Oh, do I have to run over the ball? That doesn't make sense. So I need to jump on the ball first. Yeah, that thing. Yeah, I tried that, I fell down there. Well, I didn't get out. Got stuck. You sort of don't just run over the ball. How do you do a power? I think we're doing a little bit. Alright, I'm gonna do a running jump. Alright, okay, I did it. Okay, this way. How do I run? That's a grenade.
Hologram could help. Let me take a look.
Oh, it's L3.
Let me at that console. We can find a schematic in there.
This thing. Download schematic. Oh, yeah.
Okay, the shield generator should be at the bottom of the ship.
Burning out. Anyone
who's
from Akora?
I hate this. Is it doing something?
Form up!
Just open the door. Oh, okay. I found this. Yeah, I think 5 seconds behind. What was I doing 5 seconds ago? Oh yeah, I didn't even call you that one, but yeah, I'm really doing it. What's melee? I don't know if you get one for
generator should be straight ahead.
Shield.
Destroy the turbines. The shield should fizzle.
Should I not jump into the turbine? I just got killed. Okay. Yeah.
Yes. just like that.
Oh, might have died. Let's not get my gun ready. I don't have a buffer. I don't have a buffer. I hit it.
Heat levels rising. It's working. Zavala, we did
it. No,
the shields are down.
Shields are down.
Zavala?
Story. Nah, I skipped it. There's no cutscene there. I just want to go back to like a main menu or something, right? I'm in my first person, third person perspective. I'm walking like a homeless person in the street. Come on, homeless person. This is like Dead by Daylight. Like, I'm just like, where am I going? This is a nice chair on the floor over here. Let's sit on that. Oh, I like the bit of office furniture. Just have to go. Okay, so I'll follow up. That's the seat, okay. Let's go that flashy. We go underneath this ship. I feel this storyline is very weak. Thank you. I can see how, like, this is followed on from Halo. It's got about the same idea, isn't it? But made by the same people.
I can heal you, but I can't resurrect you. Not since.
Resurrect me. That's my gun. Oh, there we go.
Guardian, the light is gone.
Run, run. We can't run. We've got no bullets. What the hell is what's these around gun?
Traveler.
What?
Everything.
I'm stuck.
The Red Legion is killing powerless guardians.
What?
We have to get out of here.
I don't double jump. No, wait. I can't do double jump. I have to go back the way I came. Oh, like grab it. Okay. Oh, burning.
I'm picking up an emergency broadcast. Rendezvous coordinates. They're evacuating the planet.
Oh, this is sad. This reminds me of that sad Japanese movie. Thank you. I feel like I'm going into the Japanese suicide forest. Something like that.
Hey, baby. Hello, baby.
Got a flag. It's always useful.
Oh, hi, a cat.
These guardians. They had no chance without their powers. That could be us. Guardian, if you die, I can't resurrect you.
Don't worry.
We need to be very careful.
I pick up ammo just by walking over it. Go up the mountain. Oh, it's 1 week later. Thank goodness.
It's that falcon again. Is it following us? Or are we following it?
Suicided. I'm not suicided yet. Oh, it's all about to. It's all about rain. Oops, I died. No idea what you're talking about. I hate puzzles. I hate puzzles. This is the most annoying thing in the world. Honestly. I just want a gun. Shoot people. Yeah, exactly. Sometimes getting a plane, fly quite badly, try and suicide crash it into someone and kill them on the floor.
Coming up on the European dead zone. Gonna be our new home for a while.
Well, for Battlefield 1. Oh, it is difficult. Oh, right, yeah. I mean, the planes are quite hard to. In all the Battlefields, you've got to get used to, like, flying the planes. And, like, in Battlefield 4, you've got to get used to flying helicopters. This is even harder. This is like trying to make them hover in the right place and stuff as well. Yeah, okay, I'm at some place called The Farm. Does that mean I've finished everything? I can invite you to something, can you? Can I? I don't know.
Could be scavengers from the city. I'll check it out.
No. No. Oh yeah. No. Try again. Oh yeah. Okay. Join. Joining a new fire team. Do you want to join the fire team? Yes. I don't even have a gun. What? Try to fly. There's a fly somewhere. Wait, are we fighting each other? To do anything, I'm just gonna fly in my little ship doing nothing. I can't believe I don't have a good ship. I should probably stop podcasting now and save some of my bandwidth.